elasticity on the brace, and then we made at the walk switching side, right? In all the walks, just make a little, like a big topic, right? We, under our vision, as a follower or leader, you need to think that your axis will be more controlled than the heel. So axis is my, where my weight is. I can stay with my weight on the heels, I can stay with my weight on the toes, right? Our idea is to stay more forward. And also, lift my core, and my energy is not going down. I'm gonna push to stay forward connected with my partner, leaders or followers. Then, when we are walking, in the case of the followers, walking back, our idea of the push is create that smooth sensation. So I'm gonna push, push to extend. I'm gonna send the body and the leg. So I'm pushing to extend the leg. And you see my, I'm not leaning forward. I'm on pace, just giving to the leader a little persistence. Push to switch the weight. So the switch of weight is supposed to be in one day, immediately. One, I'm not half and half. Then, for leaders, for followers walking forward, when I'm walking forward, I'm not gonna face the walk from the leg. I'm gonna, again, push my standing. Push the standing to make the step forward for both walks. So you need to visualize yourself with the shoulders more over the toes than the shoulders over the heels. So I will be more forward to push and create that displacement. The idea, in the case of leaders, is push the follower from the upper body and do not send her from the legs, right? This is a general, general topic about the walk. Okay. Now, the step that we did to do.
So
okay. So.
Okay, the first part. Straight, one, between, between, out, between, between, and finally we are adding the change of direction around here, Golden Power. One more time. Okay, let's go. Okay, one more time. Side step out first.
Remember push.
One, two, three, four. Many steps, it doesn't matter
how many steps.
But from here, if you are disciple to around, make sure that this step is parallel. And then bring your followers around. Then, leaders, only upper body. And when she lands over her left, you need to land over your right. Before go, don't go like this. Did it. Before done this, rush to go again. Right? This is the first part of the class. Second part. In cross system, go. Deep again. One. Around. Straight back. And straight forward for the followers. From here, leaders, hold her. Pivot over your right. And now, go in cross system again. Right? It's so much help for your following leaders if the brace is holding enough. Right? That is a very important topic and very important point to keep or to keep in your mind, right?
So for the first walk that we will be switching weight, the idea is the leader will be switching the side. So if we are showing this with the open brace.
The first one.
So the leader is going out. Remember, leaders don't make it like this. So send the body and the push to send the follower. Then, the next one is inside. The next one.
Inside
too.
Because it's the transition for the outside.
The last one, outside.
Look my upper body, still with my partner.
So we will be turning upper body from the back step, it's like switching. My upper body, the upper body is over the back.
Again.
Then,
parallel. From here, you can go directly with the change of direction. One, two.
And now here, for followers, it's just walk around. But I will be walking around like this. I cannot walk around like this. So I will be rotating upper body. Rotate the upper body from the base of the ribs. And shoulder, head, arms. So I will be turning
next step, follow it. Straight back and full switch over your left. And from here, keep your weight over the left. The leaders should pivot you, but you stay over the left. Then, the second one, straight forward with the right, in front of your leader. And when you land over your right, keep your weight over the right, because the leader is his job, or her job, it doesn't matter the role, it's the job for change of weight. And finally, straight again to complete or to continue with your walk. Right?
At the very beginning, remember leaders, do not rotate your upper body. If you rotate your upper body, you are sending the follower to make a back ocho. And this is not the idea. So if the leaders here are rotating the upper body, you're gonna send the follower to make a back ocho.
Can you notice?
Right? So the idea needs to be a little, very soft upper body rotation to send the follower in the straight step back. They come back. So now remember, push. Push to go. Now I'm ready. I'm already in my new leg, so this leg is free. The leader is turning me. Do not make this leader. Turn by yourself. What about the follower? So bring her with you. Pivoting. And now, remember, if this is the, if you are switching the follower and moving the follower too much to this side,
she's going out
from this way. And you
it's an option. It's not
wrong. It's an option too.
It's an option.
So send the follower in front of you.
And how can you create that in front? It's your holding embrace. If you are get allowed or put more room, she's able to go out.
Right? So now, same thing. Do not just move your leg, follower leaders. The follower is not going to understand because you're moving your leg.
It's because you move her.
You need to send her with you.
Right?
To make a pivot. And then exiting in the regular basic pose.
Okay, too much information. Let's go with the practical.